Hello, welcome back to the channel, and this is SnowRunner, and we are on video 20. We carry on where we left off from the last one in Alaska. After retrieving the truck stuck in the mountain, so we're off to get the next watchtower. So we go off and get the next one, but because we're low on fuel, I recover back to the garage, gets refilled, and then we go off to search for third watchtower. We have found the location of the Hummer, which we will proceed to go and get at some point, but we have to get third watchtower. But on the way we come across a task, which is bridge repair, so we crack on with a bridge repair. And that's basically this video. It's it's a watchtower, we have to do a bridge repair. We find a location for the Hummer, and yeah, and we're in there, and then the next one we'll probably get that last watchtower, and then we'll look at going off and getting the Hummer. So enjoy. There is a little, I have cut out a little bit of the driving because there's a long run where I have to go and get the material for the bridge, but I do the run back with the material, but not on the way there. So enjoy, and I'll speak to you at the end. Come on, get out of the snow. Doing all right. Doing all right. Don't know whether this position of this mic is better than it was before. I'm not going to find out until I listen back to this, am I? Right. Excuse me. You get sidetracked by a. There's an oil field. I was hoping that we'd try and get some vehicles around here opened or found. Oh, that looks like ice. It is ice. Right. I think you've got to keep following this in. Oh! Wow! That was hefty. That was hefty, really bad. Oh, light powder. I'm glad we found this gearbox. Well, the only weird problem we got with this is we're going to need to get some fuel at some point. So, actually, try and find this watch point. I can't get through there, it looks too dense. We've gone past, haven't we?
that way there. Rounding in it, what's onto that track, so now we're in the right general area. Arrange with diff lock, but low plus they are. There it is. It's not far away now. Oh. Wow, that's quite bad on the diff, wasn't it? Let's take that off then. Here we go. So. Box for the moment. I won't use so much fuel. Sort of in the middle of nowhere now, so very easy to run out of fuel. Good little truck. So there's the watchtower. Yeah, right, so. Yeah, it's this way.
It's that way. Excellent. These are oil fields. And then supplies and armour. Yes! Upgrade location discovered. Yes. Oh, I don't think you can get under that oil line. Well, there's the Hummer. I think I might have to go back, get some fuel. Wow, there's loads of drone hammer, there's loads of things discovered, aren't there? Let's leave that. In the morning, actually, we want to go all the way down here to here. That's quite cool. You can manipulate the route. There we go. Let's get going then. Let's find this last watch point. Yeah. The old icy road. I'm wondering whether the old Chevy CK would have been better. Well, actually, that had mud tyres in it, so it probably wouldn't. Oh, suspension on a rock. That's not good. Gonna hit snow. Nope. Fun. Oh, we've gone sideways. You've got to be a little bit less harsh on the accelerator. And a big boulder. Bridge we've got to build about here. So the site we've got, yep, construction to be done. Right, repair bridge. Except
Alright, reward. Local authorities need a driver. They got a metal bridge. They need some serious renovation. You'll need to haul, and this is a surprise, out there so work can begin. Pay looks good. Start tracking. So one metal planks. So these are going to be the best tyres for this, but we need to get metal planks. Wow, I've got to try and get back up this hill. Some metal girders on there. There we go. Right, now back to the bridge. Let's have a quick look. There. When that stops. Right, here we go then. Is the extra weight going to help it dig in? I feel that kick back then on the steering wheel. Then again. Okay. I still think I need to get a bigger truck that's going to be a little bit more capable, especially in these sort of marsh weathers. So a wood mill. First lot of powder that was downhill, so we should hopefully be all right. Come on. This is it. It's first lot of power. It was actually going uphill then. Oh yeah, because it was coming downhill, wasn't it? Longer than I thought then. Because we motored along that first part, I thought, oh, we're doing alright. I'm slipping off the edge though, slowly. That's better. Come on, little GMC. I do love the lights. The lights are awesome. The might be coming up to the split, so I've got to make a choice, I think. So we'll find out in 45. There is another one. I thought so. It was a bit quick. Should be on a little bit of a bit of tarmac for a bit now. Come on. Give me a nice bit of road for a bit. There we go. We're not struggling so much. Problem is, travel on is so quick. Was almost a flip over and just gripped, didn't it? Nice first winch of the journey. Not bad. I'm quite happy with that, because that was quite a just a sudden up with no again. I think if we come to a junction, which may be the point where I decide, yep, this is the one. Wow. Now, six in the morning. Right, so we are there, so we could just come straight through there to there. There are trees there to help us through. Over that, we've got to go across. Cut that one there. I think we do that. That's definitely going to be simpler, and that's a little bit longer, but it's going to be simpler, and we can do the other bit in the I'm just going to get stuck going over there. Okay. There we go. Nice, just getting that little bit out. Actually, I should have set that route, shouldn't I? Let's get some more fuel. Right, with it, so we need to go. There, there, there. Cool. And we're off. This is going to be our second job in Alaska. One was a risk year, and this one is going to be a bit of a construction. So it started not too bad, actually. Are we getting bogged down, or are we going to get? I think we're going to be all right. So we need to hold right. It's only a little short one, isn't it? This corner. Come on. Let's not miss around. Reach from the back, push it through, pull it through actually. Come on, we're not far to a proper track road. Come on. There we go. Hopefully this should be a nice easy bit. Yep. Perfect. Right. Accept that. So we need to now. Pop this out of the way somewhere.
Okay, that's the end of this one. Quite a spectacular engine stall on the Marshall. That was fun. I thought that had done irreparable damage to it, but it didn't. It just basically flicked it up and stalled the engine. Other than that, reasonably uneventful. A couple of bits with the it gets really soft powder, but other than that, yeah, really good, enjoyable, still really loving the game. We still got Russia to look at yet, so we might do a little bit more on this map, and then we might nip to Russia just to have a look at that, so we covered all bases. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you've liked it. If you do, leave us a comment, leave us a like if you feel that way, subscribe and click the bell if you want to catch the next one or any previous video to this, which there will be a link to the series somewhere around about now. So anyway, till next time, thank you for watching, happy gaming, and we'll see you again soon. Goodbye.